Carr making moves on McKayev, able to spin down the boards, work his way to the corner, passes back up, McKinnon, Rantanen shoots, and that's off the mask of Delia, popped the helmet right off.
Comes across, stays on his feet.
Colorado pressing for the opening goal, but it's off the stick of Rantanen and out to center ice. Taves backhands the puck back in. He got belted right into the Vancouver bench. Johnson trying to take the puck away, then the referee got in the way for the second time. Here's a centering pass, Pettersson, DK couldn't put it home. Georgiev did the splits and covered the bottom of the net. Here's Hughes in deep, goaltender's lost his stick. Georgiev without a goal stick. Miller attacking from the side, centers Pettersson off the shoulder of Georgiev. Canucks keep the puck in, but now it's poked past Bear and out to center ice. Lead pass off the mark, Compher the other way, into the middle, new hook. Puck came right back to him, now Compher, what a save by Delia with a left pad. That puck was pinballing around the slot, he stayed with it, got the left pad down and made the save. Miller tried to go in front to Horvat, now he gets the puck right into the crest of the jersey. As that puck came right back to Bo Horvat, who pulled the trigger but couldn't get it to go. Be successful in killing it off. McKinnon with a shot, hit the post, rebound, came off Compher, still loose, pile up in the crease. No whistle, where's the puck? Finally it sounds.
It's not in the net.
It's not in the net. Pressure from Colorado late, looking to open the scoring. Makar. Rantanen. Rishot scores. That one went post and in past a screen Delia. Beat him on the stick side. And the Avs on a power play with a minute to go in the period have taken a 1-0 lead, 26th of the year from Mikko Rantanen.
In front of Colin Delia, and you can see when this shot is taken by Mikko Rantanen. Look at Compher right there in front of Colin Delia. He's still looking around. Compher, perfect position. Post and in. Rantanen with that shot off the post and in with the man advantage. Pretty even period, really, other than that, and the big line for Colorado.
Miller found it, now Myers makes the puck to center, cut off by McKinnon, who finds Lehkonen. Puck came right back to him, Lehkonen shoots, knocked down by Colin Delia. Tied up behind the net, and hustling onto it is Alex Newhook. Newhook making moves on the near side. Gets the pass through. Englund to Girard, long shot, he scores! I don't know if it ticked off somebody, but Delia didn't react, and it's 2-0 Colorado on the long shot from the line by Sam Girard.
Goes right by him, and here's Luke Shen, and there's Girard. And you can see Luke Shen tries to block it, but goes right underneath his arm through the 14 hole of Luke Shen. And the Canucks talk about blocking shots, and you can see Luke Shen, he's lined up. He's trying to block.
And Ekman Larson drops the puck back to JT Miller. Ahead to Myers, through center on the right wing. In with a shot, hard one. Nearly 93 miles an hour, but Georgiev reaching up, able to make the glove save. Here's McKayev. Banks one for Lazar to go after. Curtis Lazar in front, stopped by Georgiev, who covers the puck. Lehkonen back to Makar. Here's McKinnon. Down low, chip wide. Rantanen trying to angle that one, wedged it just off the target, looking for his second of the game. Now here's Lehkonen shooting. Delia able to steer that one over the glass. Whoa, that hit the referee. They should stop play here. He's going to stay in the game, though, as the Canucks set it up. Kuznetsov on the backhand scores. Who got stung by that puck, but Gamely stayed in the game, and the Canucks on the power play get a goal from Kuzmenko to get within one. And now Bear, rink wide, Kuzmenko, touch pass to Pettersson. Miller going to the net. Elias Pettersson makes a move on Johnson, goes around the goal, out the far side, backhand into the crease, Kuzmenko! It's in! Goal for Andre Kuzmenko, and the Canucks with two in quick succession have tied the game at two.
Pass at center ice. Look at this pass. Touch pass through his legs to Elias Pettersson. He ends up going around behind the net. I don't think he's trying to wrap this one around. He's trying to pass it. And Kuzmenko's right there to tip it by Georgiev. And Georgiev, by kicking back with his leg, Pettersson tipped, and there's Kuzmenko making sure that it's in.
But he's having a bang-up opening campaign. He scores twice in a minute 59. And the Canucks are pulling in a 2-0 turnover. Horvat cuts it from backhander stuff. Loose puck. They score! Brock Besser! And Georgiev smashes his stick on the top of the net, having words with Cale Makar. He is hot as Besser gives the Canucks the lead.
And boy, it's falling apart on him now. And there's Cale Makar coming back, the little chip. Taves off a skate, and now it's just the jam drill. And Brock Besser follows in. Horvat with the forced backhand. Rebound goes right out to Besser, and he makes no mistake. Up in the air, and there's Georgiev.
Gets in over the blue line. Kuzmenko's come onto the ice, takes the pass in front, spin, shoot, stopped by Georgiev. Great chance for his second hat-trick of the season. Besser's open at center. Lockwood lead pass, it's through. Brock Besser in, stopped by Georgiev, who came well out to challenge. And then Taves was calm with it, put it that way. And the period comes to an end. Andrew Cogliano serving a misconduct. Assessed after he made a comment to the official following a Vancouver goal. Want to welcome those of you joining us on Sportsnet West. In behind for Horvat, he was checked. Englund, though, double teamed. Horvat gets the puck back. Centers McKayev is stopped. Nice save there by Georgiev. Here's Pettersson, top of the circle. Horvat on the goal line. Put him through the legs, jamming away. Georgiev holds his ground. Puck comes back to Pettersson. Cuts in front. Wrist shot stopped. And Comfort gets the loose puck.
And Georgiev couldn't squeeze it between the legs, but it, look at how tight he's in.
Comfort digs it free, runs into Bo Horvat. Horvat plays the puck around for Ekman Larson. He gets it ahead. Pettersson has it. He's got Miller with it. Elias Pettersson, JT Miller, empty net, scores! JT Miller. From Elias Pettersson.
And Oliver Ekman Larson. There's Ekman Larson with a good bank off the board. It wouldn't have even been icing. Ekman Larson with a good angle gets it up to Elias Pettersson, and he beats JT Miller.
They'll drop the puck to his right. Newhook went forward with it. Myers takes control, and that will do it. The Canucks' three-game losing streak is done. Brock Besser gets what proves to be the winner.